Thank you. Hopefully I don't get stuck this time. If I get stuck, I'm not gonna play anymore. Don't get stuck. Thank you. Hello, Rampage. Pete said that it's like usually, well, I don't actually know the reason and he doesn't know either, but if you just, sometimes when you normal jump, he just lets go, so I can't really tell. But if I neutral slide jump up to the monkey bars, he don't let go, but sometimes when I normal jump, he lets go, so I can't really tell what the main reason is. But I think I know, like, kinda. You can try to explain it. I might understand and keep going. Yeah, I don't really know actually. It's just so weird that he just like let's go. But I tried to do it in high time, just neutral slide jump onto the monkey bars, and it seemed to work. He didn't let go one single time. But I always like slide onto them. I don't just walk and jump. Try to just slide and grab onto them. Try to slide. I'm gonna do that now. So if you watch me, I'm gonna try the neutral slide jump onto monkey bars. Real soon. Okay, now I'm gonna neutral slide jump onto him, and he doesn't let go, which is good. And that was intentional. Can I get the minus on Dingo? Can I get the minus on Dingo? That's a nice dingo type. Really nice.
You thrashed me, mate. No worries.
I don't split yet.
Be up against much worse.
Nice. This is EPSXE. EPSXE. This is my most hated motorcycle level. What a blocker. Wow, what? That lasted for like that long? Really? Wow. So, how's everyone doing today? Let's just see if it's on this level where I neutral slide jump onto the monkey bars without invincibility. So, I hope I can... I hope that he grabs onto them. Or this shit is lost. Nice. Didn't let go. Yeah, me too. It's so risky. Nice, I got the double. You saw like I got some weird boost there. That's nice to get. Looks good so far. No major mistakes. Yeah, hopefully everything will go smoothly. But there's always something I mess up in my runs. Always. Even in my PB run, which was like, it's 18 seconds slower than world record, I messed up in Tomb Raider, which cost me like, I lost 20 seconds till I got back to the point I died, and then like, since I didn't get the invincibility in that level or the level after that, I lost like in total maybe 40 seconds, or if not more. So I think subbing 54 is really possible in this run if it goes well. But what I'm aiming for is like, it may sound like too hard, but it's actually like 53:30. That's what I'm aiming for. And when I get that, I'm like just gonna start to do PAL instead, I think. Whoops. Damn it. NTSC has more masks. Yeah, Kane can tell you. And by the way, hello Kane. Thanks for dropping by. That face. So this is like the first, like the only Crash game where PAL isn't the better version. Because in Crash 1, PAL is faster. In Crash 2, PAL is better because of like jumping higher and shit like that. And in CTR, I think you jump higher or something there as well. And you got this like penta and shit. But in Crash 3, PAL is not... It's not good compared to NTSC.
My time is up. But yours soon will be too.
Nice! Yep. That's the world record. No, it's 54.19. Hater Toto. Go purple, purple. I'm purple. What the fuck happened to the music there? Whoa, crash. Whoa, he didn't slide. Like, I hate when that happens. He doesn't slide. It has happened like 5 times before. Didn't slide again there. I think my circle button is like messing up. I use circle to slide. It's like, who uses R1? It's not, I can't do it. It feels weird. Okay, no mistakes like last time. If you know, Spudley. Gotta play it safe. Until I get my invincibility. I'm gonna stay here for a while and chill. Face! Nice. Whoa. Go, go, go! Yeah. I need that engine. Thank you. Yeah. Even before Cortex snipes me. Oh. That's the worst thing that can happen. I fail on Cortex. Or like Mad Bombers. I need that. That went pretty well, actually. Orange asphalt. Pete, no risky strats. No risky strats. Uh-oh. Yeah, it was almost really bad. Just almost. Mistakes, please, no mistakes. What? Wasn't that big of a deal, actually. Like, the worst thing that can happen is trolley cortex. Whoa. Is it lagging? In before Cortex snipes me. I'm telling you guys. And like, my controller has been trolling me like throughout the whole run. I've been pressing like up and it has gone like left also. So he can just go in a, like a random direction. Oh my god, get in the hole! Yeah! I lost 5 seconds though. Yeah!
It again. This is not fair! Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach.
Thank you.
A nice big drink and a woman with